Why you vex plus me? You vex. So why you know the reply my messages?
I put my mom on, you know.
Nah. We you just the blue tick me then things. You know nice. So nice.
Are
you hit? I'm very hit. I'm very hit. Because you just blue tick me, sir.
Don't be hit.
You two don't be hit. All I was saying was that the way you came, it's like I have to. It's a deal by force.
A question mark. Deal is a question mark.
Yeah, I know, but he had that notion. They're like,
no,
hey.
It's a text. Okay, there's no two points to have it.
Hey, text have told. Text have told. Some texts have told.
But then I just asked deal question. I said because of the situation.
Yeah, I know. And you didn't even let me. Pardon?
I had a question, man.
Yeah, but I mean, like, it just felt like, hey, okay, I, what's it called? I'm the one who drove, I used my phone, and kind of everything.
But even did you want to talk about the situation I'm talking about the phone?
No, I'm talking about the accident, like the car.
The car. Of the man's hand.
I know. So if you came to ask me, oh, Charlie, yesterday, all the payments I made, cool. Like, I understand. But.
You want to bring money?
Already, I'm bringing money for clinic. For dental, I can return money.
I know.
I'm thinking.
Okay, if you want to pay money, send Corey the 200.
I haven't sent it.
I called her, she wants to see the address. That's why I called
her. Yeah, I know, that's why you're calling me.
I forgot to even talk about that because I was talking about a driver.
Oh, send it to her.
Please send it to her.
Yes, boss. How does that?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, good luck. Hey, good to race.
Bye-bye. Yeah, you're angry. Well, as I said, 200.
I'm not angry. I've taken it as a win because I thought you were angry at me. So if you're not angry at me, that's very fine.
Why would I be angry at you?
Because I messaged you, that I know they reply me. You don't see the chat. I'm missing.
So I saw the bowels busy, that's why they replied.
Bro, come on, can't be that busy.
I just go. What's the name? What who are the people?
If you start to suffer from oversteer, come in and let us have a look at the setup. You'll get oversteer if the rear tyres lose grip before the front. Usually this will be coming from a lack of rear downforce or an overly stiff rear suspension. But a little tweak with negative camber or toe-in can also help with this. Okay, that's all the checks complete. We're ready to go.
Oh. Damn, am I at the back?
No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions look good.
Fuck, I didn't get to adjust my fuel.
Okay, incredible parking. Thank you. Okay, mate, that was an illegal maneuver. You've got to cede that position or we'll receive a penalty. Okay, clear. Caution! Green flag, we're racing again, let's go. Gap to your teammate ahead is 3.9 seconds. Right, drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Set medium tyres.
Affirmative, medium tyres at the next stop. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Okay, that was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals.